Well, folks, this is what happens when you get that rain that's kind of almost ice as it falls and it hits your car, staying kind of wet, forming a shield, a protective shield of ice over the entire car, completely covered here. The sidewalks are pretty bad too, so I am gonna grab the ice bag to get the ice on here. So do the sidewalk in front of my house and the neighbors here. Why not? I like my neighbors. Pretty cool people. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. Start about here, I guess. Yeah. Alrighty. It's so crazy. The salt pretty much just, I just let her rip, you know what I mean? Just, get a hole in the bag. And just let her rip is what I say. Just keep it real. You know what I mean? Give her some salt. Give her some all over there. All over there. There we got the bag wide open here. We're just spreading it quick. Do your neighbors a favor. You know, if you ever have a moment free or some extra salt, do them a solid, because that's a cool thing to do. Okay, just got in from outside. And I thought it was funny right when I got in. I kind of ran my fingers through my hair, and you can hear the ice. I don't know if you can hear that. The icicles just kind of dropping off the tips of my hair there. Well, I also thought of another thing. Hey, if you're driving anytime today or when the weather's treacherous like this, put your phone on airplane mode before you start driving. The last thing you need is a distraction while you're driving. I mean, really, anytime you should do this, but think about it, you know. The pilots tell you not to put your cell phone on because it might screw with some instruments, and I mean, we all know that that's never going to happen. So just in case a third-party phone were to distract pilot, they tell you to turn them off. You are the pilot of your car, so, you know, especially in treacherous conditions, even if you have the wireless or the, sorry, hands-free device, whatever it is, you know, you got it up on your dashboard, you're still distracted looking away every time you get a text message. So throw the phone on airplane mode if you're driving today, and if you're real serious about it, just do it every time you're driving. You don't need those text messages until you get to your next destination. Peace out.